last week there were some unfortunate misunderstandings involving security between UN uniformed officials and security officials of member delegations. We believe these have been satisfactorily resolved and that prompt action was taken. Necessary action is also being taken to prevent such misunderstandings in the future. We're grateful for the understanding and forbearance shown by all concerned during this period of heightened security.